Okay, let us take a simple example. Find the first four moments about the value 5, right? अब यहाँ ऐसा नहीं कहा गया कि origin है, okay? Origin होता तो ये raw moments होते हैं. या ऐसा भी नहीं कहा गया है कि mean है, तो वो हो जाता central moment. So about 5, मतलब about एक value दी हुई है, so this would be what? Arbitrary moments. Okay, so we have to find the arbitrary moments about 5 for 7, 8, 6 and 5. So, let us prepare the table first. So, pehle jo column aayega, that would be for x. The values of x are 7, 8, 6, 5. So, we write it as 7, 8, 6, 5. Now, before we proceed further, pehle hum formula likh lete hain. Arbitrary moments ke. First one is nu 1, which is summation x minus a upon n. Next is nu 2, which would be summation x minus a square upon n. Next comes nu 3, which is summation x minus a cube upon n. Or last hai nu 4, which is summation x minus a raised to 4 upon n. Now here we know that the value of a is nothing but 5, right? So we have to find the moments about 5. So is hisab se hume 4 columns aur prepare karne hai. The first column would be x minus a, correct? Next column iske liye chahiye hume x minus a the whole square. Next would be x minus a cube, and the last column would be x minus a raised to 4. So let us subtract. So 7 minus 5 gives me 2, 8 minus 5 is 3, 6 minus 5 is 1, 5 minus 5 is 0. Let me add this 2, 5 and 1. This becomes 6. अब इसका स्क्वायर तो ये हो जाएगा 4, दिस वुड बी 9, दिस वुड बी 1, दिस वुड बी 0. सो ये जो टोटल आता है ये है 14. अब क्यूब चाहिए, सो स्क्वायर को अगर हम x माइनस a से मल्टीप्लाई कर देते हैं, इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई दीज टू यू गेट द क्यूब वैल्यू. सो 4 into 2 बिकम्स 8, 9 into 3 इज 27, 1 into 1 इज 1 एंड दिस वन इज 0. So 27 and 1, 28 plus 8, that gives me 36. Ab raised to 4 chahiye, so cube ko fir se hum multiply karte hain x minus a se. So this cube value into x minus a will give you x minus a raised to 4. So let's multiply these two. So 8 into 2 gives me 16, 27 threesa is 81, 1 into 1 and lastly 0. So let me quickly add this. So it's 16 plus 81 plus 1, that gives me 98. Okay, so ye ho jayega 98. Now if you observe, 4 observations hai. So number of observations yahan pe hai 4. So let us find the arbitrary moments first. Yahan pe total hai 6 divide by 4. This is 14 divide by 4. This is 36 divided by 4 और जो last है वो है 98 divided by 4. Now 6 divided by 4 is 3 by 2, so which is 1.5. This is 7 by 2, तो ये हो जाएगा 3.5. ये third आएगा answer आपका 9 और जो last है ये हो जाएगा 24.5. So this is how you calculate the arbitrary moments for raw data.